Right back to the midsection.
Once again, the rally is quelled.
Every time, Mir, just slow it down just a little bit, right to the pace that he wants it.
It kicks. Here we go. Yes, kicks. Yes, they are. It kicks.
They're good kicks.
Miz, look at Reigns. Reigns is, he's in trouble.
Oh, Miz with the last one. Roman Reigns with this, and the shoulder Samoa drop. And just like that, Reigns into the cover for the title. Kick out at two.
Intercontinental champion now measuring Roman.
Oh, and Miz.
There it is.
The best I've ever seen the Miz look right here tonight, guys. This is the best I've ever seen the Miz look in the middle of this ring.
Oh, Booker, he's coming to his own. There's no doubt about that. Miz with something to prove. Top rope now. Launches himself. Oh, shoulder man punch. Picked him out of
there. I don't like it.
For the championship. Miz just got the shoulder up. The big dog is indeed feeling it. Miz is in trouble. Not quite sure he knows where he is after the Superman punch.
Oh, wait a minute.
Sheamus and Cesaro. Come on. Miz, skull crushing finale. And Miz is going to steal one thanks to the damn bar. Reigns kicked out.
I was just about to award Sheamus and Cesaro Mizzy for best supporting
this last week by the Shield. And here comes the Shield. Ambrose and Rollins going after the tag team champions.
Did you see the monstrous backdrop? Rollins just delivered to Cesaro.
Coming to the aid of Roman Reigns and Rollins and Ambrose.
So you can play it field now, man.
And now Miz. Looking on in disbelief. Struggling to make it back to his feet. Reigns, spin! Cover! Hooks the leg! For the first time, Reigns is Intercontinental Champion!
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns!
And the celebration begins! The one title that's eluded in his career is now around his waist. Congratulations to the brand new Intercontinental Champion.
That's one piece of the puzzle.
The Grand Slam is complete. Congrats to the big dog. What a win.
Now the pressure's on Ambrose and Rollins to get the tag titles back. That's how this all started tonight.